Hi, this is Joe from Plotagon. Let's take a look at how we make videos with Plotagon, or as we call them, plots. To get started, make sure you're on the plot screen and then click Create New Plot. First, you'll see you have a blank screen, so we click to add a scene and then choose our location. We have over 200 locations, so if you know which one you want, you can actually type in the name. They're organized by category, and you have a little scroll bar here so you can go through each category. Let's start with the CEO's office. Of course, if we change our mind, we just click on it again. We go back down and we can pick another one. Let's go with a conference room. Now, some of these rooms give you the option to include extra characters. So right now it says without extras. Let's click, we say with extras. And then we can say whether or not they're paying attention to the conversation, like they might not be doing in a restaurant or a cafe. We're going to say these are attentive because they're participating in a meeting. And then we choose up to two characters to go in here. Let's start with Jen. And then we can say we'll go with Joe, yours truly. And you can put them in different spots in the scene. So let's start with Jen. We're going to put her sitting at the table. And then we're going to put Joe over by the croissant and coffee. Of course, at this point, we might decide we want to use a different character, so that's no problem. We just click here, and we put in a new Joe. Now let's write a script. Click Dialogue, and select which character in the scene is speaking, and then just type your dialogue. Now you move to the next one. Again, click Dialogue, say who's speaking. If you change your mind about the order of the dialogue, no problem. Just click, drag, and drop to change the order. Now we can add some emotions and expressions. It's easy. You click where it says neutral, and you look at the list, and you pick something else. Like, for instance, happy, agreeing. When you're finished, you're ready to view your movie. Let's click the T button to add subtitles to it, and then start from the beginning.
I hope everyone had a nice weekend. Let's try to move through the agenda quickly. We'll start with the staffing situation.
Aren't we going out of order?
You're right. My mistake. Before we do anything, we should approve the minutes from the last meeting. Motion?
Second.
That's using the built-in digital voices. If you want to record your own dialogue, just click the microphone icon and then the red button. I hope everyone had a nice weekend. Once you've hit the stop button, you can hit the check mark to accept it. You could also, if you wanted to, use the mute recording button if you don't like the recording or want to re-record it. Or you can click Import Voice File, so you can import an audio file like a WAV or MP3 from remote voice talent. And here's the result. I hope everyone had a nice weekend. When you're finished, just click the Render Video button, and then choose your resolution, everything from 720p all the way up to 4K for large screens. Click Save Video File, and then choose if you want subtitles, subtitles in a closed caption file, or no subtitles at all. When you're done, you go back out. This will automatically save your video, and then you can click these three dots below and rename the plot. That's all there is to it.